in this age of hatred and animosity, our all-loving Creator has prescribed the formula for winning over your enemy. In the glorious Quran, in Surah Fusilat, chapter 41, verse number 34. Nor can goodness and evil be equal. Repel evil with what is better. You will see that he with whom you had enmity will become your close friend. Do not defeat your enemies, but rather win them over. Win their hearts and win their minds. Peace TV.